Good morning. It's Thursday, October 17th, and I'm Kylie.
And I'm Jack.
It's getting pretty cold out, Jack, and you still got your Hawaiian shirt on.
I'm trying to embody the spirit of summer. Now on to your lunch menu. Today for lunch, we will be having macaroni and corn cheese chips, cornbread, romaine salad, California blend, applesauce cup, and milk.
The annual NHS Sweetest Day flower sale is this week, today through Friday. Flowers will be on sale in the cafeteria during lunch spots for $1, with an additional 50 cents for a note card and 50 cents for delivery.
$4 student and senior citizen pre-sale tickets for Friday's football game at Lake will be on sale in the cafeteria Thursday and Friday mornings before school. They will also be available at the ticket office from 7:30 to 3 o'clock today and 7:30 to noon on Friday. Otherwise, students will be charged a $7 general admission rate at the gate, which opens at 5:30. $7 adult general admission tickets may be purchased online at gofan.co/app/events/54275. This will also be including a convenience fee. Check your email for the ticket link. Also, be sure to join the jungle for the whiteout theme.
Students who do not take care of overdue notices will receive detentions. Overdue notices are being delivered to First Mon. Students who do not take care of overdues will receive detention. The Library Learning Commons is open all day today.
Attention boys planning on trying out for basketball this year. Please visit the high school's website to view requirements for tryouts and sign up. The link is in your email with today's announcements. Tryouts will begin November 1st for varsity and November 2nd for junior varsity and freshmen. Please see Coach Hawkins or Coach Spurgeon if you have any questions.
Thank you to everyone who interviewed for a crew position for the production of Harvey. The crew lists have been posted in the main hallway across from the cafeteria. Please initial that you accept your position and make plans to attend the brief mandatory meeting this Friday at 2:30 in the Mattoshone Theater.
Attention students, Red Ribbon Week starts Wednesday, October 23rd. Please join in the fun for Red Ribbon Week. Posters will be up soon with each day's theme for Red Ribbon Week.
That's all we have for you today, Perry. Have a great day.
Have a great day.